Mumbai today woke up to waterlogged roads and railway lines, flooding in low-lying areas and water flowing into homes, shops and offices. After incessant rainfall through the night, the downpour intensified sharply earlier this morning. Despite the high tide at about 3:39 a.m. not causing any damage, concerns are growing as the rain shows no signs of abating. My colleague Abira Dhar is actually at King's Circle. She joins us at the moment with a quick update from Ground Zero. Abira, what's the situation like this morning? Are things slightly better? Is it a little easier for the commuters this morning?
Okay, so first, I'm not in King's Circle. I'm Andheri West Station. I couldn't reach King's Circle because of the traffic at from Andheri. I'm at Andheri subway. This subway that you can see behind is completely blocked by the police here because there were in the morning it was completely waterlogged. People are not allowed to take the subway at all, and there are thousands of commuters who take the subway every day to reach office. So there's a huge traffic jam. If I can try to show you, there's a huge traffic jam here because people who can't take the subway are taking the other route to get to Andheri East. People, right now what you see is there's a pump here. They are trying to pull out the water. If you can see, I'll get closer. There's a pump here. They're trying to get the water out of the subway, and they're just not that. They're cleaning it also because there's a chances bikers might skid because there's so much of residue post the waterlogging, the sand. So that's why they're cleaning it. It will take one more hour for this to clean up and people to start commuting. But the rainfall continues, and it is said that very heavy to heavy rainfall is expected over the weekend as well. But it is also said people not to panic. It is a weekend, try to stay at home. But we are expecting there will be waterlogging at few places around, especially the low-lying areas like always. So commuters are asked not to take those routes.
Abira, thanks so much for joining us with that live update from Andheri. Well, the situation remains bad this morning. As you know, Abira has not been able to reach King's Circle from Andheri because the subways are blocked, roads have lots of traffic. It's still a bit of a painstaking task for commuters in Mumbai.